I grew up in a family of doctors, and by definition, back in my country, when you're in a family of doctors, I think all over the world, I think, you are meant to be a doctor. Like, when I was five, they were already like deciding what specialty I should be. But as I grew older, I felt that it was interesting, but it wasn't for me, because I was more interested into making things. Therefore, I saw a video from Professor Yuker. He works at MIT at the Media Lab, and I saw how he managed to make bionic limbs for ballerina. And when I saw that, I said, I'm definitely doing that. And that's actually what I want to do right now. I'm studying to become a mechanical engineer, and I want to concentrate in biomechanics in the hope that I could work with him at some point. I'm really thankful for this experience, first of all, because when I first came here, I sure knew math and physics, but I haven't taken any serious engineering classes before. For me, it's not really about discovering the world, it's more about going back to somewhere I really liked. Frankly, I really liked Germany and the German attitude towards work, because I felt like they are people who are very straightforward and also serious. Like, they take their engineering very seriously. I think it's pretty famous. And I wanted to take advantage of that experience. During the weekend, it's been really fun. I think the most interesting thing about Europe is that you can see so many different countries and discover people from different backgrounds, just like an hour away. When I think about my relationship with my country, for example, I feel like it also had changed, because when I was younger, I used to think of going abroad as this opportunity to just leave and move on with your life and then go look for something better or more comfortable. But now I look at it differently. I look at it as a responsibility, because the reason our country was in such a bad shape in the first place, because all these good people left and never came back and never looked back. So I kind of feel responsible for that, and I feel like I should do something about it. If I want to go into research and all these amazing adventures of science, you can't really do that back home. You can only do like something more socially oriented or economically oriented. So I'd have to think about that, about the balance between industry or research and doing social work, I guess.